Our top story this morning, 31 people have been arrested in Australia suspected of being part of the world's largest online paedophile ring. It's thought hundreds of children across the globe have now been saved from further abuse. More than 180 have been arrested worldwide, and those identified by Australian authorities range from 19 to 84 years old.
This is the Netherlands-based website that attracted up to 70,000 paedophiles worldwide. Investigators say some suspects were found by security agents posing as children on chat sites.
But this is already the biggest case of its kind we have ever seen.
While the majority of those charged with paedophile-related offences were in the UK, 31 Australians were arrested for their role in the illegal sex ring. Among them, people parents would normally trust, like school teachers, police officers and scout leaders.
So as you can see, there are people that are out there in the public that we deal with every day.
Authorities say age was no barrier. The youngest person was 19, the eldest 84. The users of the network went into a private channel, boylover.net, using its secret system to share images and files of abused children, and sometimes arranging meetings with their victims.
They'd come onto this site within the sex offender community. Boylover is a relatively common term. It was exactly the same as any kind of discussion forum that you would get online. It's just that the primary focus of these individuals was sexual abuse of children.
230 children as victims of these terrible crimes have been identified and rescued from further harm.
The crackdown comes after 3 years of investigations. More arrests are anticipated.
And we expect these numbers to rise further in the coming weeks.
Antoinette Latouf, 10 News.